Today, we'll show you how to access your vendor dashboard once you've been approved to become a seller on hellablack.com. So from your inbox, you'll access your email, and you will go to the link to access your vendor dashboard. So once you click there, you'll be taken to your admin panel where you'll enter your username and password that was provided in the email. And you'll click sign in. Once you do that, you will be prompted to reset your password. So here we'll reset our password as a security precaution. And you'll hit save. Once you hit save, you will be logged into your seller dashboard. So here you'll see the dashboard showing all of the insights into your sales. So across the top is the toolbar that you'll use to quickly get set up. So you'll access your orders, your sales reports, your shipments, your return requests in the orders tab. Under products, you'll access your categories where you'll upload your products here. Your options and variations, product bundles. Customers is where you will manage the users of your store, registered users. You'll access your message center, your vendor administrators. Here on website, this is where you can connect your Shopify site, Etsy store. You can manage comments and reviews. Under vendors, this is where you will manage your business settings. Also manage where you will set up your payment plans. You'll review your accounting ledger, so all your income and expenditures will be here. Your message center is where you'll communicate between the customer and the administrators. And then here, this is where you'll quickly get started to set up your store. So you can add your products quickly here manually, or you can import and export them. You can sync your stores. Here you can quickly add your business settings, your shipping methods, accounting. Order management is managed here. Your shipment tracking can be added here. Customer management, and of course you can access the Help Center. So that's the main toolbar here. And then here is where you can access the income and sales. You can review if you have a balance. So this is where if you owe a subscription fee, that would be here. We are a starter plan because we only have 25 SKUs, so we don't have a subscription fee at this time. You'll also see your taxes, any products that are active in your store. You'll see that we have currently 355 categories that you can assign your products to. Hopefully not all 355, but just for your awareness that we have an array of categories that you can store your products under. Here is where you can find your current plan usage, and you can learn more about the different plans with this link. And then here are the statistics on your sales and where you can find information about your recent orders. So this is the lay of the land for the seller dashboard. Check out our videos on how to add your products and to quickly get started. Thanks. And if you have any questions, please feel free to go to support@hellablack.com or visit us at help.hellablack.com for our Help Center articles.